Hi everyone, my name is Katamori and this is my first English video and also Doom gameplay and commentary with camera. Yep, I'm not sure that it's a good idea at the first time, but never mind. I will try to make this video as well as I can. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention the world I will play. It's called Wastesite, and I found it on Doomworld forums. I haven't finished this map yet, but my first impressions were good, so I will play this map. One map. Yeah. Normal difficulty, as I do it usually. Okay, save. First of all, I save often. Okay. Hack Knight and Shotgun Guys. I beat many, but not so dangerous. Regular Doom 2 textures and so nice. Like a mining site, entering to a mine or something. Okay, it's a nice construction. Yep. Okay, go on. But well, I don't know yet. Oh, pink keys. Nice architecture, by the way. Imps. Oh, more enemies in a bigger room. A nice bigger room, yeah. Oh no. Teleporting madness. Ow. Or, ouch. sometimes I make some grammar mistakes because English is not my mother language, so it's a bit new for me. Okay. Any other entries? Oh, there. Well, then we can't go there now. Go on. There. Oh no, a fucking Baron of Hell. Oh, and a secret place! Yeah! Cool. What can I find there? Interesting question. Lag. I hate it. So, Berserk and... what the fuck is this name? Ammo. Ammo pack. Or ammo backpack. Yep, yep, yep. Lot of enemies. Not as much. As I said. I said it badly. But the Baron of Hell will piss me off, I think. Most certainly. Oh! You son of a bitch! Okay. Ouch. Ouch. That was close, by the way. I feel myself like in the first part of Doom. Yep. Oh, his scanners. Oh, I hate. Let's think. What they have to do? Maybe I let them killing each other. But the risk of this strategy is that they won't kill each other. And that's very bad. Run! Run, run, run! Oh no, it's a bit much. Yes. Hard match, baby! Ooh! That was close. Again. Oh no, 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 no. I'm not allowed to jump, I think. Oh, fuck you! Oh, and that's it. I have only a pistol. A damned pistol. Oh, that's great. It's so ridiculous, I... Oh... Doesn't matter. Oh, wait. These... or those lamps are in the air. Are you kidding me? I haven't noticed it yet, so... I have to watch them with my own eyes. Closely. Okay. I did something wrong, I think, because it now is becoming impossible, or almost impossible. At least I have some medikits, steam packs, and nothing else, actually, so I have to think of it. Or using this pea shooter again. I can't figure out why is it so laggy sometimes. Maybe because of Bandicam, but I'm not sure. So, interesting question. Okay, it's really, really, really ridiculous. Oh, cool. What about the Cacodemons? They will be... stronger, or at least harder enemies. Oh yeah, I see. There are some ammo. Yes. Oh, hail to the king, baby. That's cool. It will be easier. So let's start to kill these freaking demons. Hell yeah. By the way, music is cool. I like it. But... unlike... So... God damn it, I can't speak. So... I like the music. Unlike this floating... lamp... stuff. Yeah. Okay. Go on. Oh, are you kidding me again? Teleport? Wow. I love this stuff. Really, I love it. Come on. I will run away. And that's it. Or no! Ah, fuck! But yes. Probably. Hit scanners. That's hard. Then I will wait for the other demons, then they will kill each other. As I told it. Nice. Oh fuck. Have to get there. Seriously. There is a freaking chain gun. I need the stuff, but I can see how I can reach it. And I think I won't. Probably blue key. No. I saw the wrong part of the map. Oh yeah. I have to run around. Cool. Why I have to find these hard maps when I try to make a fucking English video? Tell somebody to me. Wait and run! Yeah, something like that, yes. Oh yeah. Oh, cool, or not. But probably yes. Oh yeah, I did it! Yeah! Cool. That's it. Go on. I think I'm like a robot with. Because I say the same words again and again, but speaking quickly in a foreign language isn't as easy as you think. So yeah, probably I may be boring. In this case, I won't make any videos again in English, or at least not Doom. Oh, something like that, yeah. Yeah, and now run. Oh, that was so close. I'm an idiot, and also lame. So, now the Arachnotrons are coming, so I try to shoot them. Yes, yes, like now, at the moment. Oh yes, and the shotgun guys at the other side, yes, yes, yes. And even a Hack Knight, cool. Probably I will use chain gun against shotgun guys and shotgun against Arachnotrons. Yeah. Or I will take out shotgun guys first. Yes, or not, because they can hit me instantly. Okay, slowly, slowly, but exactly. I think he's died. Okay, one freaking Hack Knight won't kill me. You can be sure in this, at this. Even, okay. Fuck themselves, each other, one by one, yes. And floating lamp stuff again. That's fantastic, I have to say. Maybe it's a new technology of UAC. Who knows? Oh, big room again. It's so promising. Oh, yes. I was sure. At this. Come on, baby. Lie there. Like this. Yes. Okay. Wait again. Cause I can't. There's nothing. Anything else to do. About. I'm absolutely lack of. Ammo. I never expected that this map will be also as hard as Midnight Tech Frenzy was on the previous record, or the record trying, because I felt that map was hard. Spain, painfully hard. Yes, about. These are the best words to that word. However, Midnight at Frenzy was very nice. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, cool. Something like secret. Anything. Then fuck you. Yes. You go into the mountain or something like that. Oh, the key. Blue key card. Okay, I got, oh yes, I got back to the start, but I don't have enough ammo to take the Hack Knights out. Again, yes, and I won't feast to them, or I have to. Never mind, at least I will try this too. I was always surprised how speedrunners are able to kill Hellk Knights and Barons of Hell with only fists. Maybe now I can understand them. In fighting, because I won't fist those guys. You can be sure. Yes, because they will kill me. It's ridiculous, man. Don't do it with me. I can't believe this. Seriously, I can't believe this. And I flow. Oh, cool. It had a lot of risk. You have to know that. Oh, fuck. Never mind, I will try. Not try. I will do it. Yes. I will definitely do it. Okay. Oh, Hellk Knight. Another Hellk Knight. Then I will wait again. Until they go out from that freaking building. And more than 200 masters left. Can't believe this, seriously. Probably my mistake, because I didn't do it at easier difficulty. But I don't care, so I will play it as I can. Yes. Any other secrets? Secret? No. Why am I surprised? Another big area again. And shotgunners again. But at least I have some medkits. Always take out hit scanners first. Baron of Hell won't bother me. Fortunately. Yeah. That seemed so easy. I hope it will be. Nothing is impossible. Mm-hmm. By the way, the map is still nice, but hard. A bit reminds me of Hellfire Abyss. However, that was way, way worse than this stuff. That was exactly impossible. It isn't. So, you can understand the difference up if I won't die. But if I die, also. Oh, I can't believe this. Okay, go on, quickly, quickly. Oh, great. Then wait and shoot. And more wait and more shoot. About, yes. It will be the only strategy which can work. But actually, I can't figure out why I couldn't get more bullets to the chain gun. If I made a very, very long and painful and hard fight to that gun. Seriously, why? Never mind, go on. This place is so nice, but looks a bit repetitive, or how to say. Doesn't matter. Go on. Baron of Hell. He won't bother me. He will go out of the building and school. Baron of the hell out of the building. Okay, that was a shit joke. No, it wasn't even a joke, so... I'm great. Okay, come on.
Come here!
As Yasuke said previously. Yes, and now run. Like this. Not like a boss. Okay, Revenant, Shotgun Guys and Hell Knights. Again! It's so repetitive. And I left a lot of health. Oh, come on! Will it ever end? Oh, Super Shotgun, hell yeah! That was needed. That was really, really needed. In this case, even the ammo backpack was useful, because I had more than 50 ammo of shells of shotgun. Yeah. Oh, and cool. In fighting was useful. How many left? Don't lag. Stupid Bandicam. By the way, this is better than Hypercam. It seems easier. I hope it will be. Maybe I can. Maybe I even can get a rocket launcher. But don't be greedy. Well, yes, that's more easier with Super Shotgun, but I'm quickly. I will be quickly out of ammo. Again. Or not. Run. This stuff is so nice again, but I will die. Yes. Yes, unless I can fast. Only in that case is the exception. Okay, I won't shoot anybody, you can be sure, so... Run to the hills! Run for your life! Oh, I freaking love Iron Maiden, guys! By the way, just say... Oh! Ah! I stuck! God damn it! Okay, save and run. As fast as I can. Okay, down! Oh, Revenant. The other kind of enemy I hate. There's something like this. Yes. Now I start to escape. But I think it won't be. I think it won't be successful. Yes, it will be unsuccessful. I can't run there. Unless I let them killing each other. Again. That fucking Academon smite me, or how to say. Hit scanner CB die firstly because they are the most dangerous, but why? Fucking lag, why? Why? And they aren't coming. Or they are. Okay, it was so nice for me. So go on quickly, again! And here. Where? Oh, fuck! Okay, it become ridiculous. Seriously. Seriously, what the fuck? Oh. Wrong way, okay. Okay. I'm getting insane. Soon. Yes, I'm getting insane. It's sure. The problem is that when Revenant shoots anything, they become very deadly. And it's so bad. Yes. But why are they teleporting? Always. Is it something bug? Or it was the aim of the creator? Because if the last one, I will wish him die agonizingly. Okay. So we haven't seen any toxic stuff previously, but now we can, and also I can't find out where I have to go. Maybe back? If yes, then fuck yourself. As much time as I can, as you can do. Yes, about. That's about. And now? No, god damn it. Searching in the dark. Fear of the dark. Another epic Iron Maiden song. Yep. I just try to kill. And now go back. Are you kidding me? I can't say that. Oh, cool. I can say at the moment. Yes. Okay. It's so hard again. So I were in a wrong way. We have to go there. Following rockets, I hate them. Definitely! Who loves them? I say a lot of idiot things. More Hell Knights, just come and come. And wait a minute, I have bullets. Cool! But that's not cool that I can't dodge projectiles. Or probably... Oh! What the hell is this? What the hell is going on? I won't do it. You can be sure. Okay, my last try. Yes. It will be my last. Or not. I'll just shoot them all. And that's it. You will be dying, motherfuckers. You can't fuck with me. So many fuck there. Typical Katamarian video. Yes. Okay, let's try now. I have to complete it definitely. Even my accent become worse as the game becomes worse. And even my grammar. Nice. I love this one, seriously. I'm so sad because I thought it will be a good one, but it definitely isn't good. It's hard as pain. Or I don't know how to say that. Because I'm getting angry and mad. Probably both. And that's it, I have 2 bullets of shotgun. And I even got shot. Again and leg. What the hell? Even those rockets well, I'm getting closer and closer to give this shit up. Because I won't agonize with this garbage. Pain elemental! What? Get the fuck out there! Anyone! Oh no, everyone. Okay. And I have fists only, so it will be the end. Yes, probably it's the end. It's definitely the end. Yes, it's the end. Because of the fucking teleport, they attack me at the back. So another infighting. No, it doesn't work because I don't have medikit. Okay, so you will kill each other as you can. And I won't go there. Wait. I will be interested to the result. Go. I can't believe this. Okay, it's the end. Okay, I give up. IDDQD. Or just God. In the command line. I will go there as I can use my fists. Like the guy in imp encounter. Also there are some stuff, but I have to fight through this tide corridor and then I have to go back because of the fucking red keycard. Fantastic. Great. Okay. So, and more. And even a fucking trap. Okay. It's a piece of shit. I can't figure out how the Uthor folded seriously. However, this this warehouse part looks nice, but the lamps and the wall style are too similar, the same. And now I got the rocket launcher after I don't know how many kills and tries. Okay, and the bridge. What I have to hit to move on? Probably the door? No. No. The way is closed. So I have to find another way. Okay. Let's find out where. Not there, I think. And not even there. Oh, yes. Okay. Tech base, again. Star textures. Okay, I won't agonize more with this stuff because it's too hard. Now, what I did? Nothing. It was just a watchtower. Okay, Baron of Hell, shotgun guy, imps. too much from similar enemies. Another bad point of the world. Nothing about switches. Oh, exit. Closed with a motherfucking crate. No. Sorry, it was a hungry ember. So, well. Away. Up. Okay. And go there. That's it. What can I say about Wavesite? It might... how to say? It might be a good world, but the difficulty ruined it absolutely. So I loved the design and I haven't found any bugs yet, but actually I didn't watch the architecture too much times. You can understand me, so well, that was Wayside, a piece of garbage. A nice piece of garbage. But think it over. If you cover how to say, if you try to cover a pile of duck shit with sugar or chocolate, that will be still the duck shit itself, but it will that's disgusting. I won't take it over. So that was their site. I was Katamori and I hope you liked my video. Goodbye.